Then coming back and relaying messages to the media, and we were here just a few short hours ago when news broke that the O'Donnell's last ditch attempt in the High Court to get their property back and to avoid this repossession had failed dramatically.